Welcome to one of the greatest game of all time.
Hold on, this shit look clean.
I mean, kinda. Oh my god, it's New York right now.
It is done. The message is delivered.
What?
We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more.
Bitch, I can't hear.
The rest is up to you.
That's what I'm saying. It's the great stick of the Holy War.
Believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
And I expect $2 million.
Assassini!
You
will pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand.
We must go, Ezio. Now,
at some speed. How do you fight me?
Buona questa!
Hold RT, press X. That's how to counter? Hit me. No, let him. Damn. Oh! Wait. Don't I have the Eden right now?
Oh!
No! Oh my god, he's dead.
My ears burn! Aw,
damn. Oh. Now why would you do that?
This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
Oh. This motherfucker walking, bro. Let's go. Oh.
We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Welcome back, Ezio.
Hey,
Madonna. I see.
Ezio!
Look, it is Ezio! Let me see!
Buongiorno!
Salve, Mario!
It's good to
Look
be home.
Two of them.
Everybody know me?
Felice! This place just keeps getting better this evening.
Oh my god, we're still walking. What is this? Oh no! I'm free. I am free.
Sight!
To Claudia,
oh my, I gotta walk. Oh my goodness.
If you are willing to help, the party was intended to be a surprise.
You know what? Fuck you.
Promise you will not attack
Claudia. I can't.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there.
Hurry up! Oh my goodness, out, bruh.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons.
And now, I got
soldiers
walk.
Have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic.
Oh my
you
god.
You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now.
I forgot.
But I got hold of a design from France, yeah?
I forgot.
Firing a cannon from your hands. That.
Who this?
Walk, leash, walk, 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 leash, walk.
What have you done? We use them.
Yeah, cannon time.
Aim at something to test the alignment.
Wait, where's the ball? Nah, nigga, fuck your horse.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina.
That's me.
To what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
Bro, look at my
trip.
It is
likely that I can give you what you seek. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
Okay.
Used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. Told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future, but gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
That's wild. I think this is the time where I get some poom poom. Okay. Okay.
Ready to go again?
They tried.
You don't need to ask.
They tried.
What's that?
It's training.
Probably just training exercises.
Psych!
I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
That's what happened.
My men are in
my
the courtyard.
Okay.
I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
Peter Pan. Oh shit, an invasion. That's wild.
It's the Borgia!
How did we not see this?
They must have passed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the ramparts. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Bro, you're nuts, dude. Nah. Get off. Fire my way. That's just right. Jump.
You're a before it, thank you.
Did it. Win it. Oh my god. Bitch. Bitch. Okay. Still one of the greatest games of all. Oh no! Cesare!
I know you're there, Ezio!
It's
so consider this an invitation from my family to yours!
Don't do it. Shot.
Retreat to the villa.
I cannot fight like this. Stand with me.
Don't be pussy.
Ezio!
Oh no. No, what the
tiger?
Oh shit.
Get inside the sanctuary.
Follow me.
It's the 1, 2, 3. Oh, bro. Oh, shit. One. What the fuck did the... Holy.
I will hold them back. Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Sir Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me through. I must go help the troops.
We could not leave without you.
The way
there's
out
a passage
would be dangerous.
Behind Altair. Protect
our mother.
All right. That Egypt. Damn. I did it.
Really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Well, no fucking shit.
So everybody, bruh.
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere.
I'm in
Roma. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto.
Damn.
Let me help you get dressed.
Bro, I'm too flashy. They know who I am. There it is, baby. There it is.
Roma.
About to get my first gear.
Said we had allies in the city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
Oh my god. This is the fifth one.
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Fabio Orsini, at your service.
What's good?
I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Ah, that SSD. Yes. I ain't gonna lie, that's a dope transition. Aye, on crib. Fire. Kill the Borgia captain and only the Borgia captain. What?
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
No! What the? Oh my god, skate.
Merda!
Yes!
Leave me alone, leave! Faster,
how did you see me?
Where's your hole, little mouse?
Bruh, I'm under the bridge.
How long can you keep running, eh?
Okay, here we go. Ah, shaman war.
Show my men what you can do!
Let's go. Yeah.
Perfect.
What the?
Oh no.
What? Oh, nah. I had to beat him in 10 seconds. I just lost all my racks. That's wild.
Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you.
Damn.
That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from...
Bro, wait. Do not be detected while reducing the order. May not detect until rejoin the live volley. Oh my god, that's making me do the whole run around.
What do you make of that?
A guard? He's working undercover, bro. Oh, what the? Damn. Run.
Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
That's it.
Die!
Oh my god, that combat. Holy.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
Oh my god, he has to. Yes.
Andiamo.
Oh my. Oh no, he can run. What?
Oh, halfway.
My goodness, bring your ass.
Borgia rape
the Borgia
and will lead her to destruction.
Them all, though it may take a little while. What is going on? He's right behind me. Holy
Claudio!
Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
What? Free money, right? Speak to my guy. Last time y'all took my racks.
Grazie. Please do come again.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. Bet. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like.
What is your eyes?
There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish.
Money again.
Perhaps you will show them a thing or two.
Nah, I'm good. What? That's wild. Wait, do not lose more than 3 blocks of bet. Much better. It's a trap.
Kill him! Domine si mazzi stress! Gli assassi must suffer as Rimo suffer!
Uh-oh.
Hold on, we are mad. That one is better than you.
No, that's not fair. That's not fair. Bitch! Yeah.
Your death is written, assassin!
By your Borgia masters?
You know nothing!
I know you receive enciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never!
Oh my god. Get that bitch. Ah. on, he's right there.
Uh-oh. Which one is he?
Look at that, I'm cheating. How does that even work? Did you smell him before you fucking... What yet? Oh. Bitch. No! Ladder. What the fuck is this? Get on the horse. You about to die. I'm gonna get your ass. Oh my, how do you do that?
Behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, Shihor of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia. Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both, perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia.
Damn.
The same will happen to any who defy us.
Good people of Roma, stay strong! You will be free, your time will come, I swear it!
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club.
What is your hair?
Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
Dye that bitch red. Okay, where do I go?
A few moments later.
It's ya.
Oh, nah.
I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh, nah.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello.
And he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon, once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
But like,
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Okay, time to not fall.
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino!
Where's his horse? Someone get his horse.
He's going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell!
But for what?
How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this.
Ow, put ow, you in your place. Ow, my hip.
Lock it and give me the key.
That's wild.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
Stay here.
I'm not going anywhere.
You stupid.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do?
Are you not
this bitch?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No! Get the... Oh my god.
What was that?
She heard the wind.
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I'm Batman.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Ah, come on.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Let's go, bitch.
How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible.
Don't call the guards.
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however. I will be forced to take your tongue.
Bring her here, I'll take the key.
Classy.
Guards! Guards! That's enough, both of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Do not be the type. How? Oh my god. Wait, where's the front?
As if I have a choice.
Don't you dare.
Hey, look at Randy Orton slithering. Oh,
watch,
like
out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! Antonio! Here's the cover!
Hold me! You are going straight!
In your Ivana, never do that to me again.
Come on now.
Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
A kill streak of five, huh?
Get
Come on, I need five. Hit me.
perfect. Double kill. Triple kill. Rampage. Killing spree. Unstoppable. Monster kill. Multi kill. Ludicrous kill. Wicked sick. Ultra kill. Dominating. Holy shit. Combo whore. Godlike.
There it is. Finally. Oh, what the? To hit A.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was well done. Please, teach me to fight them as you do.
All female cat? I mean,
the liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, signore.
I don't kill nobody till you get the blueprint.
We must be ready to take it from
what in the hell? That's wild. Did I do it?
Hey,
what in the hell?
Boy, ain't
what?
No fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
What?
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Excuse me, what?
I just phased through time and failed the mission. Okay, I'm about to shoot it. Anybody run? Run! Get out the way! What?
Well, that's about enough light for me for one day. Let me check the time. Yeah, it's about that time.
Right, that shit's slow as hell, boy. Oh my goodness. Wait. Okay, this shit hard down hard. Shit. Fuck, I'm killing the horse. Oh wait, the horse lived. Rapid fire. Ah! Oh, wait, no. What is he doing?
Stay on the road!
Ooh! Oh! 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 Huh. Shoot it. Do not kill anybody before destroying. Okay, I did that. Do not get shot while using the. Yeah, I'ma get shot. You niggas with this following shit.
No, I will not! Stop!
Damn.
Stop!
Where are the plans?
That's the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
That's it.
Yes! Oh my god, bruh! Suck my dick this mission. Oh my goodness.
Bruh,
nobody made a copy? That's wild.
I don't like where this is going.
Fortuna, and stay out of the wine, Madonna.
300! Oh, damn. went, call my goons. What? That's wild.
Oh, shit.
Woo!
He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
Do not be detected while escorting. Nigga, how? Hold on, hold on. While I call my goons, hold on. They got it, they got it, they got it.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna.
If you don't jump him!
I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Yeah!
Benefit. Well, the sober ones anyway.
Get that nigga. No, don't die. Get him! Oh my goodness. Go. Can he jump down?
No.
A procession to march from Vincenzo di Vernazzano, crossing the road.
No. Bring your ass. Oh my God. Did I get spotted? Let's go.
Let me go.
How?
Stop!
All right.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Did I do it? I got... Give me 1,000. Yeah! It worked.
Va bene. We go.
I will follow you to the banker.
On the rooftop. Right. Don't be detected. Yep. Do not be detected. And do not touch the ground. Oh, great.
Do with my money.
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous.
Handle that. Oh! Bet. Easy peasy, bro. I got my goons. Uh-oh. Look at that. Who's next to me? Uh-oh.
Get down!
Oh my God! Ain't that some shit? The last guard.
The money.
Well, I'm not about to follow. No, I'm good.
The banker has a special evening plan.
Oh my, the animation. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Lead the way, boss.
Damn, all that for some money? Oh my God, arrive at your destination. Less than 3 minutes.
Another one.
Kill the banger from a bench without being detected.
Money for you, banker.
I will take that.
And that. You are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima.
Welcome to a party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
That's wild.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I want.
We have a long night ahead of us.
What the fuck? Why did you climb? What?
I don't see him. Damn it! Where is he at?
That's wild.
Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
That was a whack-ass speech, I ain't gonna hold you. Read him his last rites.
The things I have felt.
That's crazy.
And tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it.
Damn. Oh, now we fight.
You win because. Please, no. God, just let me.
Woo! Hey, stuck! Don't take damage, bet. Oh, shit. Oh! What? Come on, bruh.
Ezio, shut the gate!
What? What? What the fuck? What? And then it glitched!
What the fuck?
Oh no!
Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
I believe another lady might object to that.
Oh no.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn.
You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Yeah. Go change into costume. Dawn approaches.
Do not lose any health. That's easy.
You thought it was over.
No way they want me to walk. Look at this trailing mission, bro.
Another one.
Mes soldats, rejoignez le capitaine italien à son excellence, le Baron. Il vous surround.
What part of France are you from?
Nigga, what?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those are your French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Hey! Bro, we're still walking. This is crazy.
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
Tell him.
You savages never
Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, no. Don't hit me. All right. Thought. Get that nigga, bro. Bitch. I'ma sneak on him. Oh! Finish the mission less than 5 minutes. Oh, don't you worry, I got something for y'all. Get him! Get that bitch! Shut up! I got it from here. Wait, what was the, Oh, finish it and... Say less! Someone said I had to stab him.
I only wanted
respect. Bitch ass nigga.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Pussy boy.
You are right. I need more time.
Get to see a pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Suck my dick, that's what he meant.
Fantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
Nah, it was mine. Nah, come on.
You are my prince.
Hey, wingman.
Now I better earn that title.
You will.
Wingman.
Thank you.
Kind of gospel music, okay.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to
the
precious lover,
just come out the, what the...
Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Man, this motherfucker, bro, do not drive below 5 health. Yeah, no. No, please, no. Okay. I thought we had to walk. Hey, that look at my goon work. Yeah. When I lay back, I say let's fuck it through. Oh. Actually, I don't have a... Oh! Get that nigga! Bitch! Call me glitchy pew. Check me out, dog. Dog, tell me when I'm jump on him. Yeah. 2, 2, 3, but let the hit it through the house. I work. Handle that. Yeah. Let's go, baby. No. Did he just die?
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
Yes.
I am asking, not demanding. To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely. You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend? Of course not.
Wait, why is his finger?
Let me go.
Bruh.
Thank you, Cesare.
Wait, he wasn't in. Oh my. Bruh.
Carlos,
oh! No!
Lucrezia is mine.
No one. The rope! Nah.
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
My thirst is great! My thirst is great!
Yes, the animation!
Drink no more!
Already, in good faith, if that centaur...
Woo! I mean, like, everybody saw that.
You cannot save Pietro.
Didn't I kill you?
The wine he drank was poisoned.
Damn.
I am not yet dead. I did not come here to kill you.
What?
He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
That don't make no sense. I mean... I stab you. Did I just knock you out? Do not swim. Where's the water? See, they expected me to go that way. Psych, nigga. Uh-oh. Shout out my gang. Sip some lean, bruh. Sip some lean.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
What's that up your ass? What the fuck?
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
I know.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack. You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Damn!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God. This is
you
more than you know.
Some quick reading.
Once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Something like that.
Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolo. It has been far too long since we've talked.
That's wild.
The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light.
Something like that.
We are assassins.
We?
Lauria. We here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
What if you caught her by accident, bro? Hold on. But like... Put some ointment on that, bro.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Ooh, that rhymes.
Dolo.
But you are exactly what the Order needed.
Me?
You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs.
In the streets.
At the head of the assassins.
Yeah.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our order and our secrets.
Yeah, I'm with it. How much it pays?
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Remember,
you should never go shopping if your butthole is itching.
Do not be detected. Oh, nah. Hey, I got my goon with me. Full squad, let's go.
Bruh.
Okay, oh my god.
Bruh,
what? I work. Did you just spawn there, bro? I did not see you. Going back in the castle again. This is bitch ass.
I want to see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
Damn! Alright, that works too. Oh my god! Okay, let's try this again. Right. Get him. Jump him. Dead ass? I got y'all. Oh, look at this setup. My ears dropping again. We're gonna poison this apple. How original.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone.
Financial difficulties strike all of us. Even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him?
Was he
working against me with my brilliant, treacherous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
How? His fat ass?
It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours!
What? Man said the Pope.
It is time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You ain't do nothing!
I'm not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
Don't kill him.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
Damn! Damn!
Listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, You die!
That's wild.
Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister.
Oh, nah.
Nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me!
Jack!
Ah, yeah,
tell
don't
me!
You done fucked up. He's on the ground. Don't kill anyone. But that's what I'm saying. Like, how the fuck? Now, when they say don't kill anyone, are they talking about me? Woo! Oh, is that?
Am I hurting? Give me the
stop.
Apple. It's mine, not.
Fuck it.
I want the apple.
No. No. Ah! Oh, what the? Quick scope!
Give me the apple!
Look at that! Wait, wait, he really died.
Requiescat in pace.
What?
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Yeah, not that film.
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino.
How do you know?
My sword will take your life.
Where's my squad? Of the poison. Bring your ass. Do not lose any health. Easy. Uh-oh. Wait. I lost some health. I ain't gonna hold you.
And another one.
Oh.
Soon, Micheletto and his army will arrive.
He actually...
But you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
Stramboli. Call my goons. Yeah, higher. Look at the chaos. Get that bitch. Get him. Yes. Sleep. Sleep time. Fine, civilian. Get that bitch. Swing on him, swing on him. Bow! Ah! Get that bitch. Okay, ham, you don't need no help. Ooh. Ow! Ooh. No help. Blow! Get that bitch. Oh no! No, he's injured. Is he injured? Time to help. Shoot it on. Oh shit, he has half armor. He's the last one. Get him. get him. Don't jump him. Yes, pussy ass.
Throw
boy.
Down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
Of the Borgia.
No!
Oh, and incest
no,
too?
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
That's wild. I didn't know they... They arrest you
with
for that?
The manner
that's
in
crazy.
Which you said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men. What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it. And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it.
Happening.
Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed.
Get that bitch.
How did you find him?
Get him.
Yeah, you stole from Mario Auditore. Let me hear.
Gotta push the X button.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo
to
pieces!
Wait. How did he escape? Wait. Come on, hit me. Dumb. Bitch. Ah! Now I'm dead ass. How do you escape? Going from 1503 to 1507.
Ayúdenme! Mi hijo, terminó!
What? Oh, nah. That's wild. Check me out though. By the cheat. Wait a minute. What is this? You good, bro? That's wild. Alright, I had to fucking turn down my graphic.
Nowhere to run.
Make it make sense.
Come then, Ezio!
Bring your ass.
I cannot die, for soon I will not fail me.
Oh no, I got more where that came from.
I am the best fighter who ever lived.
Hold on, can I poison? Ah, oh, I can't poison. I got 15. Okay, hold on. Oh, what's this? Oh! Okay, take that then! Hold on, let me reload.
I will conquer all!
Wait, no, it's not aiming to the... Shit. Reinforcement. I'll beat your ass. Bitch. Beat. Animation. Great.
The throne was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
I don't know, actually.
A true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Beh.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
I'm gonna drop your ass. That's wild. I mean, there's some grass down there. You be alright.
We've got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
That's wild. Actually, it still works. Good engineering right there. Okay, not in the sea, just puzzles. Through the door 72.
You think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
Oh, that's not the Illuminati.
Freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go.
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning,
the tender loin,
war and honor. The final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
Do it.
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
I'm lost. Maybe if I don't do it.
Stop, please.
You know very little. We must guide you.
Why, God killer?
Cease your struggle.
Damn.
No.
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go alone.
This is the puzzle I'm talking about. Like that. That's it. It just ends. That's wild. It just ends. I did it. it's still one of the greatest games of all time. And shout out my goons. Yes.